Has been found dead after getting stranded in a Burnett County lake. According to Burnett County Sheriff's Office, 49-year-old Jason Gilbertson from Hammond went swimming in Lower Clam Lake northeast of Siren Sunday afternoon when he went missing. A days-long search followed, and Gilbertson's body was recovered from the lake this morning.